to the NFL has us at the Caesars Superdome in downtown New Orleans. Coming up, we've got with Schultz Morstead to get this one started. And we are underway from the Superdome. Scott on the return out of the end zone. And in the drive will start with an option going left. Rodgers, and he'll go down. The Bears get it. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. He's got his target. That's complete. And up into the red zone. It's Rodgers. Touchdown, Jets. Aaron Rodgers hitting Alan Lazard. And the Jets. The fumble on the last drive wound up leading to the opening touchdown. Now they'll try again here. First and 10. Fields. Time to his left. And this turns into disaster. He evaded grooves. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles' defense. Now Rodgers. Open man here is Conklin. Now he will go out right. Now Rodgers. He finds Wilson.
Runs through people, but they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
Swinging this out wide here for Cook. And the Jets are going to be set up with a foot. Throwing is Rodgers. Toward the end zone. His third and goal. And boy, a good surge defense. Rodgers with a keeper. And he is over the line for a Zerline. He'll kick it away. Gets him all the way. Here's Fields. He'll be taken down.
They're giving up an interception. But where they are on the scoreboard, they've got to get rid of all of that and just create positive.
Now Fields. He's going to let this one go deep. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had it and dropped it. They snap it to Fields. He's going to let it go again. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. Here's Cook as they begin on the ground. And give him about five. Rodgers going to throw. Taking in left side. It's Wilson. And he's going to be out of bounds. On play action. Rodgers. Got a man. That's Lazard. To throw. It's Rodgers. That's complete right side to Lazard. And he will reach the 5-yard line before going out of bounds. 30 yards receiving now for him in his first half alone.